Welcome everyone to Unlocking Fun in Divinity 2. We decided to join forces here.
Unhappy people are sloppy.
Blood thing's still unreliable. Over here. I have less of it explored. But
maybe that's why I ain't landed a mark in a while.
Going to join forces.
Unhappy. Or maybe I'm just horny.
A massive man looms. He slurps.
He don't work. You try.
He offers her.
I do not.
And you an elf.
We eat.
Secret hurts.
If and cl-
well, if and, and my butt.
Stay away from the Godwoken roost. They're mine.
If and step.
I can't.
That's not how we've had good time. We've had. This is the
roost.
Okay. No. Your fight's happening now.
Thank you.
us in practically one turn. Why not make him bleed fire? Send that to. Can you revive me? Thank you. resist death forever. God damn it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Shoot. Are impossible missions. You have an ice bomb. You want to see what that does? Very nice. You might be able to beat these guys if you toss the ice bomb and then make it rain, and then we all go to the other room and just attack them one at a time. This is the closest one. This is the one where you're in the fight. Quick save is crap. This one's better. Quick save is 2 minutes before this save, so don't worry about it. Do we have to talk to those guys? What do you mean, yep? Can we just wait? Why not? It's the next thing? Is there a way to talk to those guys and not fight them?
No.
Okay, so...
So I was thinking, what if we teleported Roost over to us?
Uh-huh.
And then moved stuff in the room, in the doorway.
We could do that. Yeah, okay.
And then just killed Roost, because he's the most powerful thing. Second is those archers. The wolves are basically nothing.
Yeah, the wolves... Okay, so the plan could be... Move, like make a wall of objects between the big room and the small room, and teleport Roost to us to separate him from all of his buddies and kill him. Okay, so I need to go back up.
Your friend been missed as I live and breathe. You wouldn't remember. He is. He's open.
He winks at you, so...
Roost's upstairs in the big house there.
Blah, 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 blah. Where am I going? Okay. It's easy to get turned around on these maps, man.
Place makes a good place. We got money. Okay.
It's so wet. So very wet. Alright, so this time I won't summon my incarnate before the battle. That was dumb. But I will move stuff. Moving stuff is fine. I'm just gonna quietly reload.
Did you run into a trap?
I guess I did, yeah. Yeah. I walked in between all these crates, and I was like, ooh, I'll just grab all these real quick, search them, and boom. They all killed me. They had to kill Beast too, but he had a little bit more health. Oh my god. I thought I'd go around that cloud of electricity and be fine. Nope. Not fine. I'll just go through the cloud of electricity. What are you trying to say? You want to go to bed now? Seems like a good time. Yeah, so we've come up with a plan.
Let's get you to the bridge and then see.
Get me to the bridge. Get me to the bridge.
What about...
Stairs.
If and been made, you would
teleport.
He is. He's up.
He winks at
Roost's up.
Go down the hill. Through the wet. Past that thing.
Now we go planning.
I could teleport myself past that. Not going to pass this thing. I'm just gonna make myself more magic resistant. To the bridge. All these guys are such high level. This is ridiculous. Look, lovely. There's so much more map here. We can definitely take care of the quests in this area, then this area, then this area, then this area, then go up here. Obviously, we are not high enough to talk to a log.
A strange cold emanates from the log. The closer you get, the deeper the cold penetrates.
Where are you going?
I was talking to a log. God, leave me alone. Let me talk to the wood. I am the wood whisperer. What do you want from me? Yes. Hey, not in front of the kids, okay?
Make sure you get inside. Same contract over and over. How many of them can there be?
Enough to keep us in drink. That's all I need to know.
Okay. Ah, save it. Alright. Bye, everybody. Quick save, whatever, sure. We'll see you next time, where we die again, and again, and again, and again. Hold on, did I get him the better axe? No, I have to go back. There's an axe that is really cool. After this, I'll go back and get that really good axe, which can kill Mr. Whatever his face is. That's Ex-friends with Ivan. One hit.
Enough to keep us intrigued.
Bye, guys. All I need.